Hey guys, this is Xfox here, and this is again just another quick tutorial on how I beat the Orcs camp in Mirkwood. I know this probably gave a bunch of people, you know, a whole bunch of trouble. I had to play this probably 3 or 4 times to get past it until I can devise a plan to get through it. Now, I recommend playing the Ranger here, and I know a lot of you guys like to dual wield with the Ranger, but I recommend to use the long sword because what happens is, or the two-handed sword, I recommend to use it because you get the critical hits quicker, and you really need them to fight back the Uruk-hai here. I mean, the dual single-hand weapons are good and they deal a lot of damage, but you don't get the critical hits as quick. So one of the things here is you don't want to actually kill all the archers here, because what happens is if you kill all the archers, then you'll miss out on them hitting some of their own people. So what I try to do here is stay up at the top and again get as many criticals as I can here. And I really don't want to fight too, especially the guys with the shields and the swords, because the guys with the shields and the shields and the swords do that ram, and it's very hard to get away. So watch out when they do that double hit there. As you can see, I try to basically get out into an open area to where they could heal me or lift me up pretty easily.
Up with you. We need your help.
I was sure I met my end.
So what I'll try to do here again is just kill a lot of the guys that I know are going to do damage, like those guys. I know he's going to charge, so I'll basically go in. I'll try to do the critical, and when he's on the ground, I'll try to finish him off with the final strike or the critical strike on the ground. One thing again, these guys here are very easy to read. So are these guys here with the swords and shields. Basically, you want to get them when they're on the ground. Try and get them and stab them while they're on the ground. Again, try to distance yourself in between a lot of these people. Here again, I keep trying to go after the guys with the shields. Especially when these guys have their backs turned, you definitely want to get the kill blow in there. If you can get that critical, perfect, it comes up.
You are not planning.
Definitely don't
want to
fall right there with all those guys there. They'll definitely get you. So I'm gonna come in here, do a bunch of damage, try to get that critical trigger to come up. Got it to come up, but I had to take a blow there. So I go ahead and pop a few health potions. Again, you want to play towards the back of the level here so you can get a little more area to run around in. Go ahead and call the Eagles in just to be on the safe side. Again, while that guy is down, you definitely want to go in for that killer blow here. So I'm almost confident here that I'm going to beat it. I definitely killed a lot of the bigger guys coming up. There's only a few of them left. Again, when those shield guys right there hit their shield and everything, you want to go ahead and move out of the way. When you hit the critical strike, you definitely want to hit it. And if they're on the ground, definitely do that final blow. So we're doing some serious damage on this guy here. Got a little too greedy right there, but knew I could beat him. So he has that major stomp right there. You can go ahead and get that. And then, of course, once you beat the sort of the wave there, again, stay towards the back. Once you beat the wave, you can go ahead and kill the archers. Now, I didn't have any arching or didn't have any arrows left, so this is pretty simple here. I just pretty much just let the other guys do the work here.
Now. I am close to death.
So there it is. That's how I beat the Orc camp. I know that probably gave a lot of people trouble. So again, stay towards the back. And as always, leave comments. I'd like to sort of hear your suggestions on how you beat this level.